runs over a man, loses it, offensive foul.
Yeah, that's a tough play there. Russ put the AD in a terrible position as he's running right down the gut, but there's a defender there. No way he catches that and stops and changes direction. As he's there, and all of a sudden, bam, right into the guy who was standing right in front of him. So easy call for the official. Another turnover, number 9 for the Lakers.
Nobody.